Hi, this is Alex. In our previous video, I showed how to configure the SMTP server settings for sending confirmation emails from the app starter project created by using one of our predefined app templates. Now, I will show how you can configure SMS authentication for the same user registration feature. It will work with a phone binding to this app, so that when a user signs up, his mobile phone can be used to verify the user's identity. So, let's go. First of all, go to the Twilio webpage and create a new trial account. For this, click Start for Free and follow the instructions. I have already created one, so I will simply log into it. You will be asked to confirm your email and telephone number. When ready, go to the console. When in the console, you can choose the existing account or create a new one. I will create a new account and name it SMS Confirmation. Now, you will be asked to verify your telephone number. Enter the number, click Send Verification Code, and wait to get it. Then enter the code and click Submit to confirm. In the next window, give the answers to some several questions about the account. When done, click Get Started with Twilio. The dashboard opens. Click Get Phone Number. In the new page, you will see your Twilio phone number. Below, in the account info section, you can see all the needed data we will use for the app. Additionally, you need to make sure that the phone number that you will use for testing has been added to the active numbers list under the Phone Numbers Manage section. Now, check the Verified Caller IDs tab. It should contain the verified number that will receive a notification code from your Twilio trial account. Also, go to the Messaging Settings Geo Permissions section to make sure that sending SMS for the indicated region has been enabled in your Twilio console. If not, enable it now and confirm this action. We are done with Twilio and can open the App Builder to proceed with configuring SMS verification for our App Starter project. Let's click to open the app. Now, click the Server Code tab and select the StarterLib library. As we are now defining the app to send SMS confirmations, let's replace email with SMS as the confirmation type. Then, go back to the Twilio console. One by one, copy the account SID, auth token, and my Twilio phone number values and replace the values of the corresponding variables in the StarterLib script. When done, save the Server Code script. We are ready to test the app in work. Go back to the App Builder page and click Test. Wait for the app to load and then click Create Account. When the Sign Up page opens, for account registration, fill in the required fields, first and last names, email address, then provide your phone number, and finally, enter the password. Confirm registration by clicking Sign Up. Now, you can check your device for the verification code. When you get the message with the confirmation code from your Twilio number, paste it on the app preview page. In a moment, your user is successfully registered and you can log into the app using your credentials. Now you know how to set up your Twilio account to enable sending confirmation messages to a real device. As you can see, it's not very tricky to do. So, try our starter app template now. Subscribe to appri.io. We offer a 2-week trial so you will have plenty of time for experimenting. Also, if you like what we do, subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay tuned. And thanks for watching.